Scam targeting drivers using toll roads. TxDOT says scammers are pretending to work for TexTag, texting customers about current or missing payments. However, TxDOT says it would never text customers about payments, but it might text people for other matters under another number, which is 22498. If you believe you're a victim of these fraudulent texts, you're encouraged to file a complaint with the FBI.